I think my favorite memory of this trip would be the nature, because I've visited many places, but like seldom I was touched so much by the nature like here at Lake Baikal. I don't know whether this is the energy that some people are talking about. This, I'm not sure, but definitely the beauty of nature is astonishing here, and this is something I for sure will remember. Of course, the trip with priest Vasily to Ungurn will stay in my memory, as it was quite hard to go there because of the road, but when we arrived there, it was like arriving in a different world, or like in a world some years ago. So like being on a place very different from what we are used to. And I will also remember the many friendly and interesting people we met during our trip at the Lake Baikal.